state-run PTV4 is going to air Chinese movies and TV shows dubbed in Tagalog very soon. The government says this will help Filipinos understand more of China and strengthen cultural ties between the two countries. Ryan Ang has more on the story.
Aside from the usual newscast featuring government projects and shows promoting Filipino culture, PTV will also be showing Tagalized Chinese movies, documentaries, and drama series. It launched the China Theater last Wednesday at the New World Hotel to strengthen the cultural relationship between the Philippines and China.
We wanted to take advantage of the bilateral relationship. China naman has their own advancements when it comes to production. We want to take advantage of that.
They are still going to produce local shows that will showcase our own culture.
We're still serving that mandate, which is to bring the government closer to the people. Pero, siyempre, we want to mix it up a little bit. We want to be able to offer a little bit more.
For those in the dubbing industry, this is good news. But according to them, translating and dubbing foreign films is not that easy. They need to do research to translate idioms correctly.
May mga salawikain, idioms, expression ang mga yung mga ibang material na mahirap i-translate sa Tagalog.
Kumuha ako ng translator na Chinese and the writer that I will get na to see to it na nakasink yan sa bawat buka ng bibig.
PTV is also open to air other foreign films like Korean novela and Japanese drama. But this doesn't sound good to Duterte's critics. For Magdalo Party List Representative Gary Alejano, PTV showing of Chinese programs on a state-owned TV channel is a clear display of surrender to China's power by the present administration. Alejano even called it a part of the soft power strategy of China that seeks to influence and infiltrate Filipinos through economic, political, and cultural tools. For News 5, Ryan Ang, We Are One News.